Kelly doing what he can to hang on the upper end. It's Kamara spins around. The first takedown of the night comes. Shelf it. Kelly tries to get away, cannot. Looking for another takedown. His third of the mat. Single, now picks it up. Kelly tries to get out. He can't. Another takedown. And shelved up. Trips back. Takedown, Isaac Bass. As the ankle secured, good shin hook there. Be the aggressor, fix that ankle. Good short offense, another takedown. Now he's got the leg up. It's another takedown, kind of spin. He's got the cross face in. He does get around, 2 points. Continue to turn in, keep that leg hooked. He does so. On senior night, the captain, a major decision, Isaac Bass, the winner, 14-6. Good pick there from Barry, 2 point takedown. Now he takes a shot, catches him off guard, gets it right at the whistle. That hand control does, able to turn in, gets the escape. Just double leg shot, catches Trampy, it's 2 point takedown. That's got him on his back. This is huge, Penn State needs this. And now Rooney throws him again to his back, looking for a pin. It's gonna be another six though. Turn him, see what he can do. Will be Binghamton 22 and the Golden Flash is 15. So.